We know that there might be Indians over there in Israel, and because of the recent sealing of borders which has taken place, sir, what is their go ahead, sir, according to you? How can they come back even if they want to, or should they wait?
There is no problem for Indians to leave Israel as long as Air India is flying, because these are the only flights now. As long as there are flights, people can go out, it's not a problem. Coming into Israel, it's only for people with permanent residency. So Indians who have been working, living, studying in Israel already, they can come in. No problem with that. Israelis from India can come in. So we sealed it now for foreigners without any, there are exceptions, of course, of urgent circumstances, but in general, for the next couple of weeks, probably Israel will be less welcoming, unfortunately.